History of llamas. This is real to me. Is real interesting because I'm a history nut. But llamas are native to South America, and they've been bred for thousands of years by the indigenous people in South America. Today's llamas belong to the camelid family. Their evolution, however, began in North America, not South America. And actually, they found camelid bones at the Gray Fossil Site, about 15 miles from my house. So now we say that we're just bringing llamas back to Tennessee when we first started the farm. But anyway, the camelids migrated to South America during the Ice Age and the Andean and Inca Empire over 6,000 years ago. They were very specific on their selective breeding of llamas for gentleness, and that which made them the safest and easiest animals to train pack animals in the world. Llamas and alpacas were raised for meat, wool production. Transportation was the biggest thing that they did, and compost for crops approximately 2,500 years ago. So the Inca Indians actually did composting, so they could grow vegetables for their growing empire. The Inca culture, who had not discovered the wheel, relied on the llama to carry trade goods and produce and military supplies throughout their empire. And so llamas were elevated to a very high status in the culture of the Inca Empire. Now, when the Spaniards came in and conquered the Incas, the first thing they did was start killing all the llamas and alpacas. And the reason they did that was because the economy of the natives depended on llamas and alpacas. And by them killing their economy, then they were able to more easily conquer them.